My dearest BFF, we've been friends for 20 years now. And I'm thankful that I'm here to celebrate this day with you. Your birthday is a reminder that God gave you life. It gives you a fresh start of the year. It symbolizes the fact that there was something about God's image that He wanted to create in you and share with the world. Birthday is the day to take a pause and live the day for yourself. This may be just another day, but it's your loved ones that makes it special. My wish is that if you live to be 100, I want to live to be 100 minus one day, so I never have to live without you. I love you, my best friend, forever. There is nothing better than a friend, unless it is a friend with chocolate. Where is the chocolate? I already ate the half.
Let's give it up for Mr. Aliim. And also, we would like to hear from Kuya Giorgio, who also traveled all the way from Mercury.
Yellow knife.
For me, just single message to a happy birthday, my niece, I guess.
Please, I guess.
Love you, and God bless. Good health and always happy. Thank you.
Thank you, Kuya Giorgio. And may I call on all the family members. Please proceed to the center stage.